Hello friends, welcome to another holiday advent unboxing. Today I have a very special advent. It's really beautiful, like it's stunning, and I have not looked inside. I just literally took it out of the box just now, and it's by a fabulous Charlotte Tilbury. I'm just gonna let you stare at it a little bit because that's the first thing I did. It's gorgeous. I mean, like, that's a new level of advent for me. I'm so blown away. I love shiny things, so they really got me with this one. So here's the thing. Charlotte Tilbury is a brand I have never tried before until I have tested their pencil, this one, and it's Iconic Nude, and it's what I'm wearing right now on my lips. I fell in love with the quality, and then I was like, okay, how do I like test drive some of their products? Advent is the way to do it. It's also an amazing gift. This is a gift for me, for myself, and for you. Because you want to enjoy it, right? So, it actually came in a beautiful box. I could not grip it with my hand. So, this is the box that it came in. And honestly, originally I thought this is the advent. And I thought it would, like, you open it up, like, right here or something. But no, this is just the box. And on the back, you can see all of the products that will be in this advent, but I didn't look. I made sure I don't look. Basically, I wanted to be surprised and have a really first time reaction. Okay, so let's begin. I'm super excited. What is it? What are these things? I didn't know. Alright. So get ready for this exciting unboxing in a slight ASMR style, but really just exciting. Alright, let's begin. Is that it has only 12 compartments instead of regular 24, but 12 is the next common number for these advents, so I'm super excited. I'm guessing it's going to be more larger size products, so let's check it out. First one. I'm going to try to go slow. Who doesn't love a good crinkle? I know, right? And in our community, we're going to stop and smell the crinkly sounds, listen to the sounds before we even look at the product. Okay. Okay, so you get basically a full size lip gloss. This one is Walk of No Shame. Good name. I'm assuming it's a natural, neutral kind of tone. Okay. So here's the shade. I'll actually apply it if you don't mind. Shamelessly, and you guys will get to tell me if it looks good or not. Mm. I around so much. So it has a little bit of plumping effect, I can tell, because it has a little tingling effect. Okay, I really like this color. It's definitely very nude, with a hint of red. I do have to say, I can tell it doesn't have too much cool undertone, but please let me know if you like it. I love it so far. I love the quality. I really like the little tingling sensation there. Okay, let's do number two. Oh, so pretty. Okay, that's so pretty. Okay, I'm gonna get it out for you so you can see the whole drawer. What a beautifully packaged serum. This is Magic Serum Crystal Elixir, Crystal Infused Araplexium Serum for your younger looking miracle skin. Cute name. Okay, so let's check it out. I'll try a little bit. It's very quick to absorb. It has almost no scent, I'm surprised. Very light hint of just kind of just a clean product, but I don't have any fragrance, which is kind of nice for a change. Some of the products have a lot of fragrance. Okay, this is very smooth. I like it. Okay, so far I'm glad. It looks good. So number three. So far these are pretty much full size products, right? Or just slightly full, not a full size, but definitely not a tester. Testers usually like this small. Okay, so this is made in Italy. Beauty Light Wand, easy highlighter, eliminator. Okay, the packaging is stunning. I mean, beautiful gold colors. How do you open it? Eternity later. Okay, how do you open it? Ah, oh, I'm sorry. It was up. Okay, there's a little applicator, which is super cute and cushy. Boop, 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 boop. Kids. Okay. I like this. Oh, that's satisfying. For those of you who like the pimple popping videos, maybe this is it. Okay, so I have a really good. Oh, it's a highlighter, not a concealer. Okay. Where highlight is being put, right? I don't do highlight, so I don't. Okay, I think that's where I put it. I like it. Ladies, please tell me if I'm doing this right. My nose does not need any highlight. I don't have any tone on my face. So. Okay, it's definitely shining. Oh, I did it right. Do I look better? I usually put my highlight sometimes on the tip of my nose, but again, because I don't have anything on my face, like I don't have any toner, just chose no base for my skin today. And I do like pop the lip right here sometimes. down sometimes, I also go under the eyebrow. I know it's kind of out of style, but I still do it. So I do love this product, but when I will be using it, just maybe in different spots. I know people love the Soul Glow. So gentlemen, if you're watching, can you tell me, is there a difference for you if I have the highlight or if I don't? Like, as a woman, for you usually, does it make a difference? Okay, so which one do we do? Do three? Okay, we did three. Four? Do this one together. Something big and flat. Okay, so these things are definitely my jam. This is Magic Lip Oil Lip Conditioner by day, lip mask by night. I do have a bunch on my lips, so. Okay, so it's a roller. That's so convenient. Let's see. Okay, so it definitely comes out. The shine. It has a very light hint of scent, but it's not a lot actually. I guess lip oils are always a little sticky, but this one's very sticky, almost like honey. As if I put on honey. That's a weird visual for you, but you got to see. Alright, so do four. Let's do five. I don't know why I choose to kind of hold it like this. Like it's a toddler, or a bazooka, or something. Or a watermelon. Yeah. Okay, so that's another full size, virtually, item, I think. Or like a trial, but not really a tester. This is called Pillow Talk Push-Up Lashes. Very pretty packaging. Ooh, the packaging is different. They have their classic golden top. This one has ridges, which is very, very, very nice looking. Look at that. Satisfying. Okay, I like it. I want to be closer to you guys. Okay, so this is this kind of brush. So it's flat on one side, then it kind of opens up wider. It's hard to zoom in. Okay, I have a lot of mascara right now. I mean, not a lot, but like a couple layers. I'm gonna say my highlight is there, girl. It's popping. Okay, so far I like the brush. I don't see any clumpiness. This is definitely a jet black. Super black. So I love me some black mascara. Sometimes I like brown. Okay, that's number one, two, three, four. Something small here. So excited. Lip. Okay. So it's a lip liner. a cute name. Let's think. That's a beautiful quality pencils. And look, it doesn't come off easy. Perfect makeup today, not at all. And I have pimples, and that's right. That's why you need makeup, right? But okay, looks good. I like it. It has the hint of red tone. Definitely not a cool tone. But I like that too sometimes. I do have still this iconic nude. I do find it to be on the slightly cooler side shade. You can see. See, it's almost like a little taupe. So it's iconic nude. And this one's Hot Gossip, which is a bit more red. Okay, which one? Alright, let's do this one. I still have to put it down. I'm excited to see what's in this one. So just over half done. Wait, not the pencil. So this is eye pencil. Okay, so this is a Rock and Roll Iconic Liquid Eye Pencil in Barbella Brown. It has a very beautiful kind of chocolate brown color. Let me just check. I'll just do a line for you here. Okay, it's really pretty actually. So let me try. Have kind of a gray brown color here. That's pretty. Believe me, it looks really nice. It actually looks more cool shade. And look, I keep rubbing, and it's hard to rub it off right away. Like, yeah, we have to really rub it. That's very exciting. Okay, so that was this one. Something flat. I love how the packaging is so smooth, by the way, look. Okay. Let's open the top right away too, okay? I just want to see what's inside. Nothing's inside. Oh, so maybe just put things in there. Like all of these final products. Okay. May all your beauty dreams come true. Charlotte Tilbury. That's very sweet, very pretty. I was kind of halfway hoping that it would be a mirror, so you can like use it as a like a makeup chest. That's what you will use it for. Look, it's perfect size for like eyeshadow palettes and pencils, so you can legit use this as a makeup organizer. Okay, that's what I'm gonna use it for. If my daughter doesn't take it away from me. Which she might. Because it's so beautiful. Oh, cute brush. Cute brush. Charlotte Tilbury. Not a professional brush. brushes, but I'm assuming that's some kind of blending brush, like foundation brush maybe. Brush, brush, brush. Charlotte Tilbury brush. There you go. Nose too. Boop. Cute. Alright, let's keep going to this. What's that? Something glowing gem. Okay, that is gorgeous. I'm assuming it's lipstick. That is very fancy looking. So much. Yeah, it has red in it. So you will see, for me, I do have a ton of other products on, but it will be like a little too red. I'm going to give it to a friend as a gift. I just totally put it on my lips though. Maybe I'll sanitize. Okay, we'll see. Let's do next. Okay, so this is Matte Beauty Blush Wand. Easy liquid blush. I have never in my life tried a liquid brush before. This one's called Pillow Talk. Okay, let's check it out. If I learned anything, there's adjustments on and off. So it's on right now, and let's look. Oh, so nice. Okay, how do you use a blush? It's dark color for me, but okay, I'm gonna do very, very little, and I'm talking like this much. Okay, so I need to do it like right here. It's a little muddy for me, and again, I don't have any foundation. I think that's why partially I never done liquid things, because I'm not sure how you're supposed to do it over top of your foundation and all the concealer that you already put. You're just kind of rubbing it all off, no? That's just my question. I could do a better job, I promise. Okay, professionals, please tell me, is this my color for my blush? Does it look better? I feel like it's almost contour for me. Like the shade is almost a contour, which I kind of like. The more I look at it from afar, the more I like it. Okay, I need professional opinions here. I have such amazing, beautiful professionals watching. Let's do this one. Ooh, look at that. What is that? That looks like almost a full size product. Okay, so this is Charlotte's Magic Cream Instant Turnaround Moisturizer. Very sweet. more of a tester, definitely, but I wonder if it's more eyes. No, it should be probably full. Okay, it's a very rich formula. Feeling like it, so I did it. Okay, let's see. It has a very light perfume, which is more like just a clean, regular scent. Nothing really specific, a bit more powdery, but very, very light, almost non-existent. This is the last one. Let's open it together. Ooh, there's a bottle. Party all night, stay all day. That's a good one. So it's long lasting, up to 16 hours, primes and sets. Instantly lock in your look for makeup. Magic that looks just applied. Hold 6-8 inches away and mist over entire face before and after. Okay, cool. So it's before and after application. Okay. Okay, I'll try again. Smells amazing. This smells like something in my childhood. Like some kind of gum that I used to eat or something. It's like very, very beautiful, almost citrus scent. Okay, so definitely needs to air and settle. It feels nice. Okay, so here I am, all Charlotte Tilbury'd up. Okay, now let's recap all the things that we got. I'll put them right here. So, airbrush setting spray, instant cream, magic serum, glowing gin lipstick, organize it so it looks cute, a brush. Walk of No Shame lip gloss. Seems like it's plumping lip gloss too. Matte Beauty Blush Wand. Beauty Highlighter AC Light. Magic Lip Oil. Push up lashes. I'm very excited for this one. I love to try all the new mascaras. These look pretty so far. Then we got three pencils. Oh no, I'm sorry. One. One is mine. Okay, so we got a brown, Barbella Brown pencil. And we got Hot Gossip Lip Pencil. So here it is. Okay. So here are all of the things that we have received through this advent. And again, just to clarify,
to the topic whether or not it's worth it. I believe it does. And my only complaint is that I wish they would do more neutral tone items, like the lip gloss and this Glowing Gin lipstick were very much very warm toned. I wish it was a little bit more neutral so the cool tone ladies like me can appreciate it as well. But really, at the end of the day, it won't make that much difference. And I recognize that. I love that it's a lot of almost pretty much full size items, or at least items that will last you for quite some time. And I wanted to remind you that none of the makeup will make a difference at the end of the day. The beauty is within. It's so cheesy and tacky to say, but it's so, so true. It will always be true. The kindness that you radiate, the way you treat people, the way you treat yourself, the way your smile, just your attitude for life. That is what is beautiful. That is what is unique to you. And that is what is special about you. No lip shape or highlighter will fix it or change it. But it might give you a boost of confidence. It might give you a different effect or a different mood in a day. It does for me. Especially if something suits you and really compliments you. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. Happy holidays, and I'll see you soon again.